Attempt to Bennington is able to move on in a big hit.
Paul's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
Fires, save. Both of them got all of that one from the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Let's it go. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Great chance here, 2-on-1. In deep, trying to score. Pitching this one to King. Wonderful stop. Man. They keep working hard on the boards. He's got that at center. Breaks away. Score! Directing that one to Yoshi. Takes that pass from the other point. Score!
Yes.
There. Don't have to chase. They chase you. Wheels around me high. Oh, yes. What a hit that one was.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
He scores! He gains the zone. And play is stopped for a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Stealing my move! You stole my move!
You want to score goals? You got to get to this area of the ice.
Manitoba is in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Steps across that line. Marvelous defensive play. What a gem that was. Looking to Yoshi. Picks it up back there. Skilled play by King. Using the point. Propelled. Score! Another step in. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period. St. Louis carrying it through center. Chip to King. Let's it go. Just missed the net with that one.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
That's a free puck thanks to the play by Yoshi.
Fucking pressure, boys.
Shot, save. Puck hit him on the way to the net. Carries it on in from center. Oh, broke it up. What a terrific opportunity. Shot. He scored. Oh, I take
that counts. That counts. I think it hit my skate.
Position on the ice. Emphatically, he waved the goal off, but they're going to take a look upstairs.
If they're going to call goalie interference, dude, I'm going to be pissed. Nice. Needed that.
Manitoba's winging it at neutral ice. Pitching it to Hall. Can start the attack going in the zone. Fires. Great save. A shot. Hit. Score! He got iron with it. Boy, Ovens looking to lead. A hit that can make you mad.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Right in front. Score! It's a hat trick.
Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Now, frustrating on that pass. It came back over the blue line, and the coach noticed. That didn't go like he wanted. Got it on his stick in the slot. That one counts. He put it in himself. And the faceoff's won. Trying to go to Bennington. the zone. Shoots. Got in front of another one.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Pitching this one to King. To Yoshi.
Yoshi's been all over the ice tonight. He's shown his great offensive skills. He's got 3 points in the game.
Well, he's not very effective now. He's banged up, but he's going to try and finish his shift anyway.
And a save. When the clock seems to move the fastest. Shot. Score! Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Manitoba's got possession in their own end. Has it back deep. Just like shootout. What a job with the stick. Now it's directed to King. On to Bennington. Slid to King. Luke Stoller.
Hell yeah, dude.
And that has tied the game. King's got on the neutral zone faceoff. That's the end. Good work by King. 2-on-1. Fires.
Good luck.
Found the open teammate at the right time.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to
back.
Watch.
Oh.
Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, and we have started overtime.
I'm retarded. Sorry, boys.
Chipped off the boards and ahead. Intercepts that.
Get in there.
Maybe he can generate something.
Damn.
He
God.
Helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. A big collision in the middle of the ice. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him. Manson's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass.
Oh. Stand back.
Some contact there, and the puck is loose. Laid on to Bennington.
Yeah, baby.